You are watching One Time Golf in partnership with
One Time Golf in Espanol.
And ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to One Time Golf. We're coming to you here again at Reflection Bay Golf Club for the finale of our 2-versus-2 two-man scramble match. It's EZK and Hong taking on Duda and Tyler. But before we get you out to the course, let's go to the B-roll in Aruba. EZK playing Tierra del Sol Golf Club, and yikes, that shirt is loud. And just a few highlights here on the course as we see EZK go into super calf mode, very gazelle-like. And Phil Mickelson watching at home, shaking in his boots, folks. So EZK had himself a magical afternoon in Aruba, and it's really times like this you realize that this prick does live a pretty decent life. But now let's get back out to Reflection Bay Golf Club. I'm joined by the same production crew this week, and we are rejoining the match. EZK and Hong putting a beating on Duda and Tyler, up $230 apiece. Now let's go to Duda's cart cam for a reminder of the format.
Just in case the woodsman didn't explain it, what we're doing, 3-hole matches, 6-hole matches, 9-hole matches. $20 each to start, press it loud, for whoever's losing, probably them.
And that video from Duda, folks, shot earlier in the round, and it did not age well as Duda and Tyler are down big to EZK and Hong. And let's go to Hong on the selfie stick cam.
Oh, good contact. Draw back in. Good shot. EZK with some action there.
And Duda and Tyler came up a little short here at number 4. This is now their birdie attempt. And again, Tyler's ready for a bus ride. And folks, Hong would go on to make this birdie putt, but unfortunately the camera overheated and shut off. So DJ Muted Mulligan put together an audio reenactment of the putt.
Breaking off another hot explosive mix.
Hong.
And DJ Muted Mulligan spot on with that reenactment of One Time Golf in Espanol. And now let's go to Lada.
I spoke to Tyler before this hole, and he said his only goal is to get it as close to the hole without going over. Sounds like a good plan to me.
And Tyler's plan did not work out the way he hoped as he comes up short here. Now let's go to Duda. And this ball in the air looks like it could catch the right side of the green, and there's a ridge that could funnel it towards the hole, and it looks like it's going to be a good one. Let's go to EZK and Hong's cart cam.
Get a big hop. Nice! Go in! Go in! Oh, it looks so good.
So EZK and Hong will get a graciously conceded par.
Get out of here!
So Duda ended up sticking it in there close, and this is now Tyler's attempt at birdie. It'll be another miss and another chorus of boos for Tyler. Now let's go to Duda. And Duda is finally able to convert a birdie, and this is a much needed victory for Tyler and Duda. And so both teams trade birdies at 13 and 14, and we are still tied for this 3-hole match.
So I just spoke to EZK and I asked him what he was gonna do with all of his winnings. Interestingly enough, he wants it all in ones.
And feel free to draw your own conclusions there, folks. Let's go to the cart cam.
It was on the downslope. I mean, that's like impossible.
And so after EZK tested the limitations of the shot tracer, this is now their third shot approach into the par 5 green. And EZK just barely finds the front of the green. Let's go to EZK with the selfie stick cam.
Nice shot, Tyler.
And that is Tyler's ball in there close. That was their birdie chip, so that is a par attempt left. And let's listen into the green cam, Mike.
I'll give it to you.
Give it to him. It's fine.
Nice shot. Thank you.
So EZK and Honk concede a par to Duda and Tyler, and this is now a very long birdie bid. And EZK was unable to convert, and now we'll go to Honk. And this ball may need a pair of binoculars to see the hole as Honk fires it miles right.
So we just got done with hole 15 out here at Reflection Bay. We dodged a bullet. We gave Brent an extra box because they were struggling so bad. However, EZK and Hong, we just ended up pushing that last three, so we're good. However, going into the last three, they're pressing it up, which means they're upping the bet. So we're going to be at $40 a bet on the last three holes. 50.
You want to go 50?
They're calling it 50.
Oh,
what
the
I don't know. I don't know if we want to do 50. EZK just dropped into a little mud puddle right here.
I don't know, guys. $50 a hole is a lot to pay out in $1 bills.
Indeed it is, Lotta, but some would say making it rain at the Gentlemen's Club is worth the trouble. Their words. As both teams really struggle off the tee here and everybody's in trouble. And it was a pretty ugly hole. We're going to jump ahead to the green, and these are par attempts. Both Tyler and Duda miss, and now we'll go to EZK and Hong, also for par. And so both teams with a bogey at number 7 have the hole, and we go to number 18, and here is Hong. And he has taken a safety first approach here, going nowhere near the water or green.
I like it.
That was a great tee shot by EZK. Let's see if Tyler and Duda can beat that.
And it doesn't look like Tyler's gonna get it done here as this ball has found the water. Now Duda. And this one's turning over nicely and it looks like it's gonna find the middle of the green. Great shot.
Duda.
And Ricardo certainly is amped up today, folks, as we now go to Hong. And this one is no good. And the stage now set for EZK. This is for birdie to tie the hole.
EZK.
And folks, it appears Ricardo has gone a little heavy on that booger sugar. My goodness. And now DJ Muted Mulligan will lighten the mood as we take a scenic drive to the ninth tee box, which is the 18th hole today for the one-time golf crew. And we'll go to Hong on the tee. And Hong has put a pretty good move on this one, and he has found the center of the fairway.
All right, Duda's gonna hit his tee shot a little further up. Let's see if this advantage helps him.
And it looks like it will, Lotta, as Duda has also hit a good one down the right side. And both teams coming up short today into the wind, folks. This now their third shot. Let's go to EZK and Hong's player mic.
Come on, win.
So EZK finds the right front of the green. Now we're going to go to Duda, who had the best shot out of he and Tyler from the bunker. And Duda hits a beauty, and that puts he and Tyler in position A for a birdie. And now we'll go dual screen, EZK and Hong both putting for birdie and both missing on the amateur side of the hole. So EZK will just walk up and casually tap this one in for a par, and now we'll go to Duda and Tyler, who actually have a chance to win back some money. And here is Tyler looking for some redemption after a difficult day, and he will not deliver. Tyler likely to hear boos in his nightmares for weeks.
Duda, para birdie.
No, señor! Señor! No, señor! No, señor! No, señor! No, señor! No, señor! Hey, papá!
And that last call from Ricardo perfectly summarizes Tyler and Duda's day as they take an absolute whooping at Reflection Bay Golf Club. And that's going to officially wrap things up here, as well as officially wrap up season one of One Time Golf. And what a season it was, folks. EZK, your career money leader. And if he keeps it up at this rate, his amateur status could come into question. He may have to declare himself professional. On behalf of Lotta Salt, DJ Muted Mulligan, and Ricardo Dramatico, I am Walter Hartruth saying thank you for tuning in to One Time Golf. And please remember to like and subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you next time. Season 2 of One Time Golf coming up.